hopes that he'd find his father living virtually on his doorstep.
Ben Bartlett never forgot his father. 14 years they were apart from each other, but in an extraordinary twist of fate, his search for his dad led him just down the road to Warminster.
I went to the village that I last remembered him being in, and I went to one pub, and I thought, nah, I'm not going to have any luck here, so I went to another pub, and the second guy I talked to gave me his phone number.
One phone call later, and they're back in touch. For Chris, the long, painful years of separation were filled with unanswered questions.
It's hard in as much as you can't talk about children to anyone. I couldn't talk about grandchildren because I didn't even know they were there. It's very hard. But things have changed now. Yeah, we're okay.
They went their different ways because of the emotional upheaval caused by the death of Ben's elder brother, Toby. Today, that loss is remembered with a plaque in his memory in Bath's Alice Park. As for rebuilding their relationship, it's the passion of music that they're able to share and enjoy together.
I've never had a parent in the audience before. And it's a hell of a lot scarier playing to a parent than it is a room full of people.
But... you're proud of that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Happy story to end on.
Mm. A nice collection of guitars as well.
Yeah, I noticed that as well, yeah.
Frustrated guitar player, me. Okay, now a reminder of the...